Duffy, do you want to tell us a little bit about what you're going to play?
Yeah, this first song is about kind of, I guess, sucking. Specifically sucking more than your siblings. So, yeah.
What's it called?
I don't know yet.
Oh, interesting.
I've been playing it, but I don't know what it's called.
We'll figure it out.
I do not have a trust fund or any hefty deposits. I might get some guns and antiques when my parents die if my brother doesn't want it first, 'cause he is so responsible and good at taking care of things, and I am such a failure. It could not be more embarrassing if you could fly from winning it. I'd grow a 1,000 pair of wings and soar the fuck away from everything. But I cannot own a gun now, and I threw out all of my belts, and all my pants are falling down, 'cause I can't stop thinking about hanging myself. And I don't wanna seem too dramatic or crazy, I just need a little break from a life I'm not feeling lately or at all. Please try to understand, please try hard not to hate me, because I'm tired. Because I'm tired. I've grown so very skeptical of even people that I choose. I'm beating up my escape ropes, I'm spitting on my own shoes, and I don't know. Pick one pocket at a time. There are the people who are several people out of line, and I don't know where I will go. Pick one pocket at a time. I do not have a trust fund or any hefty deposits. I might get some guns and antiques when my parents die if my brother doesn't want it first, 'cause he is so responsible and good at taking care of things, and I am such a failure. It could not be more embarrassing if you could fly from winging it. I'd grow a 1,000 pair of wings and soar the heck away from everything. Thanks.
Work!
Sorry.
No, that was super cool. That was super cool. Good catch.
Good beans.
You good? Want to do more?
Yeah. I'm going to drink the water.
That's good. Hydrate. Get some water. And that'll be our B-roll, is the importance of hydration, of course. The cornerstone of any meaningful music career is, of course, having water and electrolytes.